Welcome back. This is a Theissman. This is my Let's Play of Resident Evil 2 Remake. We just finished the liquor portion of fighting the... there we go. Now we got a mixed blue-green-red. Got the ultimate healing item. Ooh. I know what that's for. Chief. He'd be... So the first thing we're gonna do, because this is the easiest part, is we're gonna take the elevator up to the chief's room, because there's a there's a safe room right here. Welcome to the chief's room. Alright, so we're gonna put this away. Put that away. I might need you. Put that away. We're gonna save this for later. We're gonna need that. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna put this there. Alright, there we go. Put that back. It's kind of weird. Alright. I got a letter here. Copies of emails to the chief. These are from W. So I'm as usual, take a look at them. Alright. So, not quite done down there. We got some more stuff to pick up. I'll go back down, finish what we started, then move on. She's a bit creepy. That's okay. It's all good. Take care of the chief. In a minute. Actually, we won't need to, though. Mr. There was some... Something will take care of him. The worst part about this is... I have to go back in here. I'm hoping there aren't no liquors to respawn. There we go. I forget what's in this room. Another red herb, that's good. And... film. Yay. We went back for film. Jeez. Well, that's good. We went back for that red herb. And I think we get one more room for the diamond key before we're done with it. And all these cards. Cards, cards, everywhere cards. We're pushing this button right here. Alright. We're going up. There we go, look at that. Alright. Hopefully. Knowing this, we're gonna probably need some room, so. Alright. Good, got that taken care of. Hello, Mr. Tiger. Alright. Look at that. Back here is finish up letter. Alright, so this is basically saying we need to go get some parts. We need to examine this. There. So now they're perfect. This is the heart key and that's the diamond key. The heart, diamond, spade, club. So they messed it up. That's a fake. Alright, so normally I'd switch back over to the the samurai edge, but that's what we'll be finishing with this stupid rocket launcher because crap, I need that I need the board. I think there's one up here, hold on. There is. I think there's a zombie up here too. I think. There's another zombie up here. Oh well. Da 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 da. Going back down the stairs. Now, what am I doing? Let's see. Do I have all the, do I have some room? Alright. Right back at you. Alright. Use the heart key. So let me out. Nice. That's what I'm looking for. There's that box. This is where it jumps through. Haha. Think about getting back up? Not anymore. Alright. Alright, there we go, we got the codes. Let's go, let's go put the codes in. Tuh! Alright. So, all right, I don't really need that. Don't really need the handgun bullets either, but all right. Let's see. I should have taken care of just about. Oh, we need that. Ouch. Dang. All right. Knife. Can't carry that. Oh, we need to go. I need to go and put some stuff away. We can actually check this box out here. Where is that? There it is. Alright, that. But we won't need that for a while, so we'll just put that away. Let's see. Alright, so when we come back, we'll finish up here because it's Mr. X time. yeah. But don't worry.